this summer. Well, I have something for you. It's getting hot outside and summer is coming in a few months. Let me introduce you to a yogurt popsicle. First, I'm gonna take one of my popsicle sticks. I'm gonna stick it into my yogurt. Now into the freezer they go. Now that you have put your yogurt popsicles in the freezer for half a day, you are going to take them out and eat them. You're just gonna squeeze around the sides, then push up the bottom. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. See you next week on my Tuesday tip.